In this tragicomedy of divine disguise, this long far seeking for joy ever near, in the grandiose dream of which the world is made, in this gold dome on a black dragon base, the conscious force that acts in nature's breast, a dark-robed laborer in the